Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the milling connector. It's a strong internal connection that requires no machining. It allows for infinite positioning along the mating profile, and can even be used when the mating profile end is captivated. It's easy to install, comes in both fractional and metric, requires no machining, and is compatible across a wide range of profile series. More information on the milling connector can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the milling connector, it'll come with one set screw on one end and a bolt and a T-nut on the other. So we'll take the end with the set screw, slide into the open T-slot, we'll leave the T-nut out just a little bit, we'll take our other profile, we'll drop that T-nut right into the open T-slot. From there, we'll take our wrench and tighten down our bolts. Now, if we ever need to change this, we can simply loosen up the bolts and move it anywhere we need to. And then all we'll do is take our wrench again and tighten down our bolts. Now, hopefully you found this video on the milling connector helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.